Well, as you can see, I'm recording on a phonograph cylinder. This is not a dictation cylinder. This is a recording blank for the Edison cylinder phonograph. And as I keep saying, any blank that will work on the cylinder phonograph will work on the dictaphone. So this is a test recording on a black wax recording blank. This is a phonograph cylinder, not a dictation cylinder. And again, any cylinder that will work on the cylinder phonograph will also work on the dictaphone. So you can record on modern blanks, original blanks. You can record on dictation cylinders. The dictaphone will record on virtually any cylinder. So I just want to do a quick test recording on a phonograph cylinder on the dictaphone. Just want to do a demonstration that these cylinders work. They make fairly decent recordings, and you can use any cylinder that will work on a cylinder phonograph. So as always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com.